faster than Ryan Dunn. Ladies and gentlemen, we finally have the crown taken away from Ryan Dunn, given away to Ryan Rockseis. The 4-1 ratio win. Ryan Rockseis has finally won against Ryan Dunn in the Ryan Wars.
And we have Mito ND at 2 minutes 16 seconds, TPP Pepper FPV at 2 minutes 28 seconds, Leo on Fire 2 minutes 33 seconds, and Nian FPV 2 minutes 48.
Introducing Extreme E, the world's first all-electric rally series. Racing around the world in a bid to highlight the most important climate issues of our generation. With elite male and female drivers.
Let's go.
Racing as equals.
No!
In the most remote corners of planet Earth that remain at risk. Extreme E is here to revolutionize the world of motorsport. Woo-hoo! Extreme E. The Electric Odyssey starts now. It all starts here. With moments of magic.
Hey girl, you miss me?
You've heard their names. Now see their stories. Dive into these iconic moments. Captured forever. Movies are forever. Thank you from Fox Movies.
Right, and congratulations, Ryan Tan, for that awesome and spectacular race. Of course, all the other pilots as well.
Mm-hmm. Which is Ryan Rockseis, Nian FPV, Mito, Pepper FPV, as well as Leo on Fire. You guys have given us such an amazing match that I don't think that we will ever forget.
Nope, definitely not. And of course, big shout out from our sponsor, Singapore Pools. And of course, ITE College Central and D1 Racing. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Brian Lucas and Eugene Yu. We are signing off for tonight. Thank you all for watching. Have a good night.
Take care.
1, 2, 3, 4, let's go.
After a thrilling race weekend, switch gears with me and my crew to recap all the pivotal moments and talking points from the chaotic world of motorcycle racing.
You have never seen anything like it in your life. It's showtime.
Two Wheels on Fox Sports.
This October on National Geographic Network, we take you across Europe's most iconic locations, where traditions and engineering breakthroughs continue to shape this continent. Get inspired by these courageous young girls and women who dared to aim higher. Join us for an intimate reptilian experience as we celebrate this diverse yet endangered species. All new this October on National Geographic Network.
In this beautiful location that combines the feel of a booming city with traditional and historic Chinese cultures, more than 25,000 runners from 68 different countries and regions gathered to experience this unique event.
Today, we are at the Shaoxing 3rd World Marathon competition. Tomorrow, we are going to start. Shaoxing 3rd World Marathon